attention here. Glad you're alright. I've started the igniter. Give it a sec. Can I see anything?
Of course you can't, because I'm not that fucking lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is blown back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter I gave you.
Fuck.
Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving.
Prick.
Understood. Godspeed.
Jesus, you're fucking joking me! Jesus, you're fucking joking me! Through there. Jesus. This fucking flare fired. Can I open it? Fuck! Jesus, you're fucking joking me! Jesus. Here's peace, Suze.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. Am I being difficult? I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
He wouldn't let it go, okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you in those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCready! You're the bigger man! Do you think your daughter's got more brains and bigger bars than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name, you go to Berlin and they just take it away!
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you shut it, McCready! You sit your arse down and you just listen to me!
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why! And I will not let you drag those girls down with you! You sort this! Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this or I will leave you. You understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
Kaz, just enough, okay? Just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, eh? That might make a nice change for you.
Suze. No, I didn't mean that. Why'd you have to... Ah, Suze. Jesus Christ! Oh, fuck! Jeez! Suze! What have I done? Oh, Jesus Christ! Ah, you bastard!
Thank you.
What were they up to? Finley, Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quick-like, we'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley, good, let's... Cass? I thought...
Aye, he's a wanting greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye. We float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can you hear me? I'm now stuck up. It hits a fucking hot on the accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No!
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finley.
Please!
It's a two-man job, and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? I can't just leave him. I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
There you are, Brody. How's your nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you.